What the hell did you get yourself into, lady? Look at that, Eve grabbing the apple. Grabbing the apple from the snake. Of course.
Alright, you can get up now. Just take it easy.
Is it done?
Congratulations. You are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
You sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look.
Undetectable, huh? I hope this shit was worth it, bruh.
What is
this? Of
course
it wasn't, because your face was fucked up.
What the hell did you do to yourself?
Don't even start. I did what I had to. It's about time someone around here showed some initiative.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, you don't know.
I'm so salty. Why? Why are you salty again?
No, please. Tell me again how useless I am. How I can't keep a job because no one will hire a fucking junkie ex-con.
What the?
Amir.
Do you even know what you're getting into?
It's not like I have a choice. We need the money, Amir.
Whatever it takes.
Huh. Whatever it takes. That's a good sign.
Whatever it takes.
Not whatever it takes. All it is. That's not your luck. Guys, this is what you guys want, alright? This is what happens when you make Pokemon real. You see, this is a ditto right there. Alright? Dittos aren't as cute as you thought they were. Now you know.
Mark my words. That shit is gonna be the death of us.
Game over. Alright, so now is one of those games. Okay. Now is one of those. need that shit to chill out no more. This game. No. This game's going too far now. Alright. Doing too much. Ridiculous right now. Bullshit. You know, I love how the controller is like vibrating the entire time too. Like every step he's taking. It's fantastic. It was amazing. I have no idea which way I'm supposed to go. They definitely include a lot of different like elements in here right now. Yeah. shit sucks so much. This is a little too much right now. Alright. I'm gonna go this way. Go behind them. Oh god, please don't see me. Tight window. We get those. So weird. I really got nothing to say right now. I'm gonna be so mad if I get, like, stuck on and do this shit again. Okay, well, this is getting ridiculous. We got going on here a lot of it's just fucking Metal Gear Solid for real out here. I'm not about that life. I don't give a fuck about stealth. I guess we have to get all the downloads from those computers in the middle. Okay. Now, how's it going, DCB? I'm trying not to get filleted right now. Hiding for my life. rules, apparently. Not feeling this part. The first part was enough. Doing it again is a little too much for me. Be a gender android. You fit in here. Okay, at least it'll start me back here. I'm gonna be pissed off. So, this is bullshit, I know. Effect is on purpose. It does look like it's glitching out. Got them hacks. Hacks too strong. He's gonna saw me. Look at this creeping shit. We're gonna just speed up a little bit. Aesthetic, be a gender. A gender android, unfortunately. The good thing is that it seems like they're at least saving the ones I do get already. So I can actually just survive and make my way to the next one. Make sure you can't just side, you can't just stay on the outside either. So you have to squeeze in there. Okay, what the hell? See here, guys, it's all just part of my plan. See anymore. Now it's quiet and shit. Now it's quiet and shit. What's going on there? out of here. Get me out. Get me out. Say right now, except that this is getting really, really fucking creepy. Blood everywhere. Fucking babies. Let's go down here. So dark. nope. Screaming right now. He's doing the most. Yeah, this has gotten, like, extremely obscure right now. You're in his back? Oh, okay, baby. That coal miner cough? Yeah, it's not looking good for him. Yeah, it's getting pretty freaking weird. Sure, how much more is up here right now. Ha ha ha! Nothing is creepy, but it's almost better than shitty call. These were creepy kids laughing. Yeah, you know, just to help put a little kick in your ass, you know. Don't believe me. You can't leave him, guys. So I can't see him open this door. Alright, so we have to take our child with us. Thank you for the host. You came at a very weird fucking time. That's all I can really say right now. Thank you, Rachel. I appreciate that. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? You come in at a time where I am playing a game. As you can see, the game is very happy with me right now. I'm playing a game called Observers. It's extremely creepy. I'm inside of someone's mind right now. So we actually plug into their brain. It is not ready to get into us. I think we glitched it. We're supposed to play it on this thing. I hope you have fun. It's been full of fun for a while, and now it's reached the point where I'm just like, get me the hell out of here. So I grab the TV, right? And I push on the door. And I think that I glitched the TV thing through the door. And so now it's stuck in there, and we can't do anything else here. I'll have to restart it. It's not glitched, it's just annoying. Are you sure? Because I don't think I'm supposed to just throw the TV in there. Like, the TV's chilling in there right now. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to bring that with me. Which I can't do currently. It's just floating in there. I don't know what else I'm supposed to do because I can't leave. I can't leave the TV. Good Madam Rachel, thank you for the host. What were you playing some Smites? How did that go for you tonight? This game is really weird. I'm feeling like that might be on Observer I can handle, depending on where the save is. We're gonna see what the save file is. Alright. I'm gonna see where the save file is. Because that was some bullshit. If the save file is too far gone, I'm gonna just have to call it. I don't even know how long this game is. And I really didn't know what to expect from this game, to be honest. I didn't know what I should think. It seems like, so far you get pretty good bang for your buck. It's definitely different. Dan found Helena in the tattoo parlor, but the killer had gotten to her first. With the trail gone cold, Dan decided that the desperate times call for desperate measures, commencing a neural interrogation on a dead subject. Was strictly pivoted, but with the lockdown blocking out communication, Dan was able to bypass matriarch security protocols in Diamond. Yeah, we're already back here, guys. So that'll be good. That's it. I'm not doing this again. It was fun while it lasted. But there is more fun coming your way pretty soon, guys. Don't worry. Hope you enjoyed Observer for tonight. I would keep going longer if it wasn't almost 4 a.m. Thankfully, Wednesday is my off day from work. But that was a lot to handle with the screaming baby action going on there. Yeah, switch screens here. We can chit chat a little bit. It was a really good time. You know, we started pretty late tonight, like 11 o'clock. It is now almost 4. So about 5-hour stream. Not bad. Definitely a doozy. We got some more fun coming up tomorrow, Wednesday and Thursday, so I'm going to try and...